Yeah, we out running today. The Beagle Man and the Littlefarm and Littleapple Beagle got it going on. Got them hounds on the ground. Getting a lot of good running.
A lot of baby rabbits up in here.
Rabbit and baby rabbits, big rabbits. Don't make no difference. My dogs don't discriminate. They run all kinds of rabbits. Don't make no difference. They gonna run you. They gonna run you if you out here. So, you know. But in the meantime, we got a few pups out here. We hoping they get to sight a rabbit or so and something click on them. But as you can see, they enjoying themselves. They ain't too in a hurry to do nothing.
Sandy, stop.
They ain't too much in a hurry to do nothing. 7, 8, 9 months old, somewhere around here. Bruh, you can't get a better opportunity than what's going on right now.
That's right.
With them rabbits running back and forth across the road like that.
Mm-hmm.
You know, chances is, sooner or later, they're going to see one. I mean, yeah. Just like on her last week. It ran right in front of her.
Yeah.
She took off a little bit. And she ain't ready.
Yeah.
You know, they like an apple on a tree.
Yep. Yeah.
When they get ready to pop, they're going to pop.
Oh, yeah.
Like, he keep going in there. He keep going in there, joining the pack. Sooner or later, he gonna stay with the pack.
Yep.
See, and that's usually what they do. They come back to check in, and then they go back out and stuff, and check in, go back out and stuff. But
there go the rabbit. Whoop! Here you go.
Hold on. Yeah, he going in.
He's going back in.
Yeah, he heard when you. They're running the same course, man. Yeah. He ain't gonna mess with Apollo. No, he ain't gonna mess with Apollo. Huh?
Apollo ain't gonna lose nothing.
Uh-uh.
He's the chief of this pack.
Yeah, he that's why he get the best, bro. He working them hard. Coming in. She ain't coming in. Isn't that if everybody else done stopped, he's still going. You know where that rabbit at, yeah. Yeah, I see him. Yeah, I see him. He gonna come up this way. He ain't gonna come up here long as you keep making noise, though. you gotta be quiet. Let him come on up here. Chances is, sooner or later, they gonna see him.
Ain't that far ahead of
them. They're wearing them down, bro.
Mm-hmm.
She might be a little bit tired too. Mm-hmm. You ran her 2 days?
Yeah, 2 days straight.
That one I'm talking about? Mm-hmm. Yeah, they might be a little bit tired too.
GoPro, start recording.
How many we got on the ground there this morning, Kevin?
That's it. I bought four. How many did you bring?
I got about five out there.
Got about nine dogs there.
Got nine on the ground there. Got a whole bunch of pups in there this morning, too. Mm-hmm. I see Boogie out there. Mm-hmm. I didn't bring Hogan.
Didn't bring Hogan?
No, I got Boogie out there, though. But
Kuzan?
Got Kuzan out there. I don't know if he's running with him or not. I left them other three at the house, them starters. Yeah, so I'm gonna keep working them solo. This is, which dog is this, Kevin?
That's Sandy.
Okay, this is Sandy. She ain't started yet, but she trying.
Yeah.
It's just a matter of time before she pop.
Yep.
She gonna pop and everything. And how old is she, Kevin?
She's about... She's about 7 months old.
That ain't bad for a 7-month-old pup. I mean, you know, I don't expect too much out of them for a 7-month-old.
Yeah.
You know, so that rabbit is right there, Kevin. There you go. Always looking a different wrong way. Oh, there go another one. Two of them. They young rabbits, man. Yeah, they young rabbit. They young rabbit. Bring them over there, Kevin. Bring them over there. That's both of them young rabbits. Wow, them dogs always looking in the wrong direction. Yeah, them little rabbit ain't gonna stand a chance, man. They'll be back. Wow, it's a pity that pup didn't see that rabbit, man. They always looking in the wrong direction, I told you.
Yeah.
Always looking in the wrong direction.
I was like, man, she saw that baby rabbit yesterday. Sandy did. She chases her little butt on down.
Well, she done seen a couple rabbits already.
Yeah, they was about like that.
Yeah, well, that's about what them thing is right there.
Them,
that pack gonna wear these little rabbits down, man. Mm-hmm. They ain't gonna be able to survive that long. Not with the pressure they putting on them. They gonna wear that down. Oh, that's baby rabbits there.
Mm-hmm.
But I like them to run them baby rabbits in the springtime because they're harder to, you know. The track. See all this pollen on the tree, man?
Oh,
that's
yeah.
Why I gotta wear my mask. All that stuff is pollen, man.
Oh, God.
Yep, that's what get in your nose and stuff. That brown stuff right there.
Yep, look at it. Good.
He just ain't there. He ain't like them other ones, bro. Them other dogs done, they done pop.
Yeah. Surprised he hasn't yet. Acting like our Creel. Remember Creel was the last one to pop. Out of that last litter.
Mm-hmm.
Only good thing about him, he stayed out there with him. There you go, he shot that one.
Casually following along.
Mm-hmm.
Fuck. Creole got a mouth on him, I'm telling you.
Yeah. He's getting better. He's
big old
bone on rabbits too, man.
Big old baritone boy. Mm-hmm.
He's getting better. I've been running his ass every day. He's getting better. He's jumping his own rabbit.
Mm-hmm.
He's jumping one right down there. But, and they started trailing, and then I bought them up here. I didn't want them over that way. I just bought them up here because I knew there was more rabbits.
Mm-hmm.
He jumped.
Funny thing about him, you put him in front of a rabbit cage, and he'll tear that son of a gun up trying to get at that rabbit. He ain't seen a rabbit yet.
Wow. That's why Sandy saw her first bunny. She said she had a good one.
Hey, she is listening.
I thought that was